Hi, I'm very delighted to have this old cleft patient of mine. I've done a few procedures for her over the years. Done a lip revision for her 4 or 5 years ago. We did a palatal fistula closure for her. Recently, an anterior maxillary distraction. And now she's coming for a last procedure. That's the rhinoplasty. That's how her nose looks now. She speaks near normal, almost as anyone else does. What's your name? Where in the?
Aishwarya.
And in the school of Bachirka?
Sharda Vidyam.
1 to 10 working children, 1 to 5 working children?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Okay. So her speech is quite good. And this is even after we haven't done speech therapy for her. That's because she lives very far from here. She lives very close to the Silicon Valley of India, Bangalore City. And she comes all this way. And we're going to do her rhinoplasty maybe tomorrow. Or maybe today. Thank you.